Now recently around the city, I went strolling with a young lady. Now recently around the city, I went strolling with a young lady. Into a restaurant we both went, and you can judge my great amazement. Cause the food that she crammed, it's hard to understand, she's an ordinary human. Imagine an up-to-date young lady, clean enough to beef and rice easily. Friends and after that immediately, a soup, a sandwich and a cup of tea. And believe she had the audacity to make me understand that she's still hungry. For she didn't hesitate, she ate another plate of potatoes and a beefsteak. Now some people, it's their delight to really wish they got a good appetite. Whether they are young or whether they are old, well, the appetite they're bound to control. But this woman is a Bengal tiger, a glutton and an avaricious eater. Well, she had me in a jam with the food that she crammed. I couldn't pay the restaurant man. Now to see this young lady's size and height, you wouldn't believe she got such an appetite. That different menu that she partake will give any human bad stomachache. I think her stomach must be 10 miles wide with this other food that she put inside. For she had me in a jam with the food that she crammed. I couldn't pay the restaurant man. Now you can believe that this Jezebel can eat like a big Egyptian camel. Tell me what you think of a girl like that, eating on her stomach still looking flat. I think she better see a doctor in time and let him operate on her intestines. For she's a bad specimen with a large abdomen, no human can be her friend.